Hi you guys, how are you? I'm going to do a video dedicated to Illa Mosca products today. And obviously their logo is makeup for your alter ego, so it's all about kind of doing over the top, something you wouldn't normally do. But I want to show you that Illa Mosca products also can be used for every day, and they're beautiful for everyday wear. So what I have on right now, really quick, is just black liner and the number 16 lashes. I don't know if you can see, but they wing out and they're so fun. So I have an eye base on. I'm gonna start off. Ooh, I just got this. And it's called Furore. Furore, focus, it's not going to focus, but it's this pigment, and basically, I got this Illa Mosca brush that they sent me, and this is the eyeshadow brush, so it's just this flat bristle brush, and I'm going to take Furore. If I'm even saying it right, I'm probably not. I need a mirror. And put that all over the lid. This is like my favorite. I have a lot of their pigments, and this is my favorite one. It really brightens up the eye. Make sure you take it in here. This pigment is definitely an everyday one. So that's Furore. It might be Furore. next shade is called Moonflower. And it's a shimmery white, probably more of like a shimmery cream. And this is the highlight. Yeah, it's very, very light. It would also be really, really pretty on the eyelid as well. And take a little bit with like a smaller brush. Just put it right in that corner. Helps to brighten. The next shade is called Jewels, and it's a brown. And this is going to go in the crease. Very, very pigmented. And again, sorry about the video quality. I'm uploading it directly from YouTube, so it's not the best. So Jewels is a beautiful crease shade. I really like that crease shade. You can keep adding and building. Sorry about the noise, taking Christmas decorations down. So that's Jewels. Now you can darken the crease, and I'm going to just a little bit because I like doing that. This is called Faith. It's a really dark brown. Kind of reminds me of MAC's Showstopper, which is has came out in a lot of their quads. It's also coming out with
all ages, all races, all sexes. So as you can see, Faith is very dark. Hopefully you can see.
So those are pretty much neutral shades that you can use for everyday use. And they're very pigmented. I really like them a lot. Next, I'm just going to do my face. I'm going to use the Satin Primer SPF 20. I really like the Satin Primer, but if you have oily skin, stay away from it. It really works well with all of my other foundations. Okay. And the only foundation I have is the cream foundation CF210. Oh no. My hands, they're slippery. Okay. Here's the cream foundation. This is a brush that I got as that Costco set. And what's great about the cream foundation is you can also use it as your concealer. I really like the cream foundation. Even though this video isn't the highest quality, you can see the coverage. I would say it's a full coverage because I'm putting it over the satin primer, which does sheer it out a bit, but it's still great coverage. If you're an NW20, CF210 is a really good shade. I'm going to use a little bit. My hands are so slippery, I can't get these open. Of the powder foundation in the same shade. Where it gets shiny. And I just got this in the mail. It's the Bronzing Duo in Glint and Burnish. Come on. It's like this. And it's a highlight and a bronzer, but what I'm going to do is just mix them together. That is a gorgeous bronzer. So, it's a quick neutral face using Ila Maska products. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you have any questions, leave them in the comments. And any requests, let me know. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.